Steph and I cannot think of a better way to bring down the...